To add the Pearson Writer tool, you need to click on the name of the module or add a new module or submodule that you want to put the particular tool into. You click Add Existing Activities, choose External Learning Tools. You're going to scroll down until you see Pearson Writer. Now there's another very important step, and that's to click on the context menu with the little arrow next to the topic. Click Edit Properties in Place and make sure to open an external window.